Hello from Battleground Lake State Park in Southwest Washington. I'm Jessica Johnson here to show you our new pot cozy. So my husband asked for a way to keep his cook kit all together in the pack and also to keep his food warm while eating out of his pot. So this was developed. We've got an extra storage spot on the top, just extra material up here and Velcro to keep it closed. When you open it up, we've got my kit in here, my spork, and then the lid, my stove, lighter, fuel, and then of course the pot. So during mealtime, you'll boil water or cook your food however you normally do in your pot, and then when it comes time to eat, you'll just slip it in here. And either tuck, if yours has handles, tuck the handles in or leave them out. If you want to leave them out, that's fine. There's Velcro down here that you can secure the cozy around. And then if you want to tuck them in or yours doesn't have handles, you can close up the cozy around the bottom and fold the top down and secure the Velcro on itself around the bottom to make a second layer. So drink out of it, eat out of it, however you would like. And then of course you just close it on up for travel and it's happy in your pack that way. All right, thanks so much. If you've got any questions, send them our way. Hope to see you out on the trail. Again, I'm Jessica with Discovering Wilderness.